this week on Voice of the Sea.
The importance of algae-eating animals on coral reefs. Sea urchins and herbivorous fish help control algae populations, keeping reefs healthy even through periods of natural disaster such as hurricanes.
After the sea urchins died, there was a lot of algal growth that happened really quickly, so seaweed just kind of quickly took over.
Voice of the Sea, Sundays at 6:00.